another person. Person suffering from cough, diabetes, blood pressure, all these are healed at level 1. When you learn level 1 of Reiki, you are taught to heal all these problems. When you are learning second level, you are taught how to make a wish box where you attain your goals, gain more wealth, or solve all your financial health or wealth related problems, relationship related problems. And we also teach you how to give distant Reiki. In level 3, we are teaching you the major symbols of Reiki, which you are also learning in level 2. But you are learning in level 2 the basic symbols. In level 3, we will be teaching you the major symbols of Reiki, that is the master symbol. When you go to level 4, you are taught how to attain people. Like, after attuning people, you become a Reiki master. Whereas you can go and teach Reiki all over the world, spread it throughout the world, spread the awareness, try to bring people out of, you know, those pills and those medicines that we all are taking. Somebody is taking 16 pills a day, somebody is taking 17 pills a day, and you are spending so much of money. So why not learn Reiki and utilize it for your own self? Then when you become a grandmaster, we teach you how to heal with crystals. When you start healing with crystals, when you start healing with a Reiki ward, it helps you in taking less of negativities. Like if I'm healing a person, there are minute chances that I might get a small headache, I might gain a small nail pain. So healing with the healing with the wand will remove that effect. So basically these are the different levels of Reiki. I'll be also teaching a basic meditation technique with Reiki. So I hope you all can begin. So as I told you all from starting, that Reiki is basically healing with palms. So I'm going to teach you how there is energy present in each one of our hands. So why not just move your hands very slowly, cup your hands, and move them again to each other. Not gus gus gus. Don't hurt yourself. Just very slowly, very calmly. Not straight hands, cup your hands. And very slowly, don't keep crossed legs, keep your legs straight, relax with your mind. Don't stare at your mobile phone. And just slowly move them and then move them apart. You feel a ball of vibration. Not very much apart, just like this and little apart. Do you feel a ball of vibration? Are you feeling it? So I think everybody should agree that we do have energy present with us. Isn't it? So just rub your palms, move them a bit apart. And you feel a ball of energy, right? You feel a small ball of energy, little bit heat, some vibration. Scientifically we call it static force. When we rub something against each other, we do feel it. But if you do it like this, the energy moves up.
Static.
Yes.
Static force.
Sorry?
It is called static force
in scientific language. But here we are producing energy. We are not letting it move out. So we are using cup hands. We are rubbing it and maintaining it. So in the similar way, continue doing this. And as you feel the ball of energy, place your hands on your forehead, right hand ahead, left hand behind. Right hand forward, left hand behind in the cup position. And just close your eyes. And relax. Imagine a bright white light falling on each one of you. The rain of bright white light coming from a hollow bamboo. It's striking your head. It's making you feel better. Close your eyes. Relieve all the tension. All the stress that each one of you are having in your mind. And now you're feeling better. Release all those stress, all those tensions that are having. Think about all good things that are going to happen with you. Your brain is feeling very relaxed. Ask Reiki to come within you. Just say, Reiki, I thank you for being here. Reiki, I thank you for entering my body. Reiki, I thank you for healing my mind. And I'm feeling better. Just close your eyes. Imagine a bright white light falling on each one of you. And just relax. Ease yourself. Don't think about all those bad things. And just relax. Ease yourself. Now we move in a chain. Just open your eyes for a second. Don't move your hands. From your wrist position, move your right hand first. Go to your side above your head. Then move your left hand. Right hand first. Above your ears, don't touch your ears. You're healing your temples. Your hand should be in a cup position. and just relax. Imagine a bright white light falling on you from a hollow bamboo. And ease yourself. Think about all those good things. Touch your head. Do not keep your hands away from your head. Imagine a bright white light falling on each one of you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for helping each one of you to come out of your stress, mental problems, all kind of health problems, especially tension. Ease yourself. Think about all those good things that have happened to you over the past few years, past few months, past few days. Feel happy.
Above your stomach.